sort of on there. Now, you know, if we're doing an MET, alright, I should come up towards me just a function. So if I'm taking her over this way and I want her to push against me, just a little bit, and relax. Now, did you feel what she was doing down there? A little bit. She's pushing too hard. So she's engaging other muscles way down. So push as hard as you can. Really, really push. Mm-hmm. Okay, and relax. Mm-hmm. Now, could you see her whole body started to move there? So even not pushing that hard, she's engaging other muscles farther down. Now, this is pointless because they're not the muscles you're working on. So METs are subtle. You need somebody to just push a little bit. Little bit more. Push. That's lovely. Good. And relax. Okay. So try and get patients to push a little bit less. When you've taken them to the barrier and they've pushed, so push against me. One, two, three, four, five. Relax. Okay. Now, when you ask her to relax, try and relax yourself, because otherwise, if you're going like that, you tell somebody to relax, you're going to whip the head over to that side a little bit, and that gets a resistance from the joint. So you just need to tell her to push, relax, you relax for a second, then you take it to the next bind point, right? Make it a little bit more subtle. And try and palpate the muscles on both sides as you're, you know, as you're doing it. It's much more comfortable for the patient. It'll give you a lot more, it'll give you a lot more feedback. Alright? Anything else that anybody found about them that you need to say about them, or are they the same as some things you've done before or not? Kind of? Yeah, okay. And some of you, just be aware that if you're going to work standing up, which is nice, be high up. Don't be like this. You really need to try and sort of get into the habit of standing in a nice kind of position here, so that you can get some strength into what you do. We'll go back to these. Just take a seat.